If you want to do two blades, just want to make sure that you put your clevises on with one leg inside the other. That way they rotate simultaneously and they won't tend to hang up on you.